Nikov from his skates to his sticks. Svechnikov couldn't get it. Trocheck got popped. Mason Marchment delivered the blow, and they're coming after him. A gathering, as you might expect. But Mason Marchment with a monstrous hit on Vinny Trocheck. Got that playoff feel to it. Big time body.
So no contact directly to the head. So this is part of a physical game. So there's no penalty on that play. Now Trocheck needs to put his helmet back on or just leave to go to the bench right away. If he doesn't, he can't finish his play. But he continued to play during the play, so that's a minor penalty for playing without a helmet.
As at this particular point, he's trying a little toe drag right there. The puck's out from underneath, and Marchment goes right through the body at full speed. It obviously looks incredibly vicious right there, but the helmet pops off his cheek, actually hits the ice. He's got a little welt on his cheek, and now he might be a little dazed right after that happens. He wants